together with our partners, the University of Zululand and the Department of Arts and Culture, we felt that it would also be relevant for us to celebrate, just like the whole of Africa, the Africa Day. We know that the Africa Day is normally celebrated on the 25th, but we decided to celebrate it on the 21st because 25th is on Tuesday, so we're not going to be able to host it in the manner in which we wanted to. And I do believe that what we are doing here today, since the morning, it's in line with the theme of the Africa Day celebration for this year, which says arts, culture, and heritage. They are the levers for building the Africa we want. We know that we've got Agenda 2063, which is the agenda of the kind of Africa that we want to achieve. We do understand that we all have got the responsibility to play in terms of creating that Africa. No matter how little we contribute in corners where we are, but I think that will play a very critical role in ensuring that by 2063 we achieve the kind of the continent we want. I think with this celebration that we are having today, we would like to make use of it as an inaugural event to make sure that all of us, we understand, appreciate one's culture, art, and heritage. But this being an inaugural event, we are looking forward, as the city of uMhlathuze, to host the bigger one. And we believe that by next year, we'll be no longer having this restriction which are caused by COVID. We believe that the kind of event we're going to hold will be a bigger and better one than the one that we're having as our inaugural event. So we would like to take this opportunity again to appreciate the kind of partnership we are having with the party that I've already mentioned, which is the University of Zululand and the Department of Arts and Culture, and together with different radio stations, which I believe those radio stations are Ikora, North Coast, UI, and I've been told that YKZN is also part of us today. We believe that since this is an inaugural event, we selected this place for a particular reason. As the city of uMhlathuze, it is our intention to turn this area to be a hive of activities, whereby each and every month or every week, emerging artists will come here and perform. And by so doing, we will be showcasing their talent and will also be ensuring that this area becomes a hive of activities, not dull as it is now. Again, I know that as the city of uMhlathuze today, we've got different artists, we've got exhibitors. I know that we've got an exhibitor, Ramazan, who's coming from DRC, who's just showcasing his work. And then if you are interested in their work, you can find them in Richards Bay, shop number 27 in Lakeside. And then we've got uMhlathuze, who's also exhibiting her work there. If you're also interested in her work, you can find her by phoning 082-939-1953. And then we've got Babu Mumalo doing a very good job there. Also, if you are also interested in his work, you can find him on 076-1011807.